There is no alternative to Ukraine in the NATO. The alliance's security infrastructure needs to be scaled up to the east. In April, Russia's border with NATO has doubled in length. What did Moscow do it in response? Nothing. So we need to act. With NATO's role as a foundation for collective defense and the essential forum for security consultations and decisions could not be overestimated.